Yoga Class as Devotion to God, Intermediate Level Yoga Vidya. Slowly stand up, preparation for Surya Namaskar, Sun Salutation. Heels together, toes together. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, arms up and back. Exhale, bend forward, hands next to your feet. Inhale, right leg back, knee on the floor. Retain both legs back. Exhale, knees, chest and forehead to the floor. Inhale, come to the cobra. Exhale, hips up, heels down. Inhale, right leg forward. Exhale, both legs forward. Inhale, arms up and back. Exhale, lower your arms. Exhale, palms together. Inhale, arms up and back. Exhale, hands next to your feet. Inhale, left leg back. Retain both legs back. Exhale, knees, chest, forehead to the floor. Inhale, come to the cobra. Exhale, hips up, heels down. Inhale, left foot forward. Exhale, both legs forward. Inhale, arms up and back. Exhale, lower your arms. Now combine sun salutation with prayers. With each sentence of prayer, new movement. I salute to you in my heart. You are above me. You are below me. You are in front of me. My Lord, you give me strength. I have confidence. Please open my heart. Accept me as I am. Please give me confidence. Give me devotion. Open my heart. Bring me into harmony. You live in my heart. You are in the skies. You are in the earth. You are in front of me. You are behind me. O Divine Mother, you support me. Please open my heart. Accept me as I am. And give that I can develop myself full of devotion, full of joy. May I be in harmony. In my whole heart, I feel you. I open myself. I prostrate in front of you. I'm full of joy. Please give me strength. Support me. Please open my heart towards my fellow beings. Accept me as I am. Give me development, devotion, humility, joy. May I be in harmony. With all my heart, I salute you. I prostrate in front of you. Please give me faith and strength. I have full confidence to you. Please open me, accept me as I am. I want to develop myself. Give me confidence and faith. Open my heart. May I be in balance. Now remain in the standing position for a few moments. Feel the grace of Mother Earth and feel the strength of Father in the heavens. You are supported by the earth, inspired by heaven. Now come to Shirshasana, to the headstand. First kneel down, interlock your fingers, put the top of your head on the floor, stretch out your feet, walk with your feet towards your elbows, bend your knees, lift up your feet, and stretch out your legs to Shirshasana, to headstand. Most weight is on your elbows. And you can say prayers while you are in headstand. O Divine Father, Divine Mother, Cosmic Consciousness, please give me the power of concentration. Please give me balance. O Divine Power, please give me the confidence to even remain in balance, even if the world is standing on its head. Even if the world keeps topsy-turvy, please let me remain strength. Please give me the confidence to have another opinion than others. Please give me the confidence to see things from another perspective. Slowly come out of the posture. Come to the child's pose, Garbhasana. Divine Father, Cosmic Consciousness, I prostrate in front of you. I am in your womb like an embryo. I devote myself completely to you. Now, come to Sarvangasana, to the shoulder stand. First, lie on your back. Put your arms next to you. Lift up your legs. Lift up your hips. Support your back. Now you are in Sarvangasana, in shoulder stand. Shoulders away from your ears. Neck is long. Put your elbows closer together. Keep your facial muscles relaxed, your feet relaxed. This posture is called Sarvangasana, the posture of all parts, Sarva, all. You can say a prayer. O Divine Mother, O Divine Father, O Cosmic Consciousness, please accept me in all my parts as I am. I feel loved as I am in all my parts. Please give me the strength that I can accept myself in all my parts. And may I also accept all my fellow beings in all their parts. I know people are very complex. Please allow that I can experience everybody as your children, my brothers and sisters. I know you give me so many tasks. Please make that I accept all circumstances in all their parts as sent by you. Now lower your legs to the plow pose, Halasana. If possible, give your palms on the floor, interlock your fingers, put your toes on the floor. My Lord, Divine Mother, Cosmic Consciousness, sometimes you plow through my life. Sometimes I need the strength to plow through my life. And sometimes I need patience. Please give me patience. Give me faith. Slowly put your palms on the floor. Use your hands as brakes. And slowly come out of the posture and continue towards Matsyasana, fish position. Breathe deeply, inhale and exhale deeply. Lift up your chest, top of your head on the floor. Feel your chest expanded, your heart opened, and say the prayer. Please touch me in my heart. Please open my heart. I'm very grateful for all blessings and grace. May I always feel you with love. In my heart, may I experience you from my heart. slowly come out of the posture. And in slow movements, come to Paschimottanasana, to the forward bend. Slowly sit up, stretch out your legs. Bend forward, grasp hold of your feet or your ankles or your calf muscles. Bend forward. Say a prayer. O Divine Father, Divine Mother, Cosmic Consciousness, I bend in front of you. I prostrate. Please give me patience. Please give me confidence and faith. I am grateful. May I let go completely. May I have full faith in you. Slowly, in slow movements, come to Bhujangasana. Slowly sit up and come onto your stomach, lie onto your abdomen. Put your hands underneath your shoulders. And now inhale, lift up your head and your chest. Pull your shoulders backwards. Shoulder blades together. Expand your chest. O Lord, Divine Mother, Cosmic Consciousness, may my heart be completely open. May I be well grounded. My feet and my hands are on the floor. May I keep grounded. May my heart be open towards my fellow beings. I look upwards. May I look up towards you. May I have high ideals. May I be faithful towards my ideals. May I experience you. Slowly lower chin on the floor. Put your arms underneath your body, preparation for locust. Now inhale, lift up both legs for Shalabhasana, locust. O Lord, O Divine Mother, sometimes life is hard. May I always be aware of you, even if life becomes hard, even if I have to do lots of efforts. May I be strong, may I grow, may I be ready to do effort. Slowly lower your legs. Put your hands underneath your shoulders and come to the child's pose. O Lord, Divine Mother, Universal Consciousness, sometimes I have to do effort, I have to exert, sometimes I have to let go and relax, sometimes I have to do, sometimes I have to let go. Now sit up. Sit to the left of your heels. Ardha Matsyendrasana, spinal twist. Put your right foot to the left of your knee and twist towards the right. Push your left chest forward. Pull your right shoulder backwards. O Lord, Divine Mother, Universal Consciousness, I am in Matsyendrasana, the master pose. Please give me the strength to be responsible. Please give that I'm also ready to do things, that I might be ready to be a leader when the time has come. Give that I'm flexible and keep my heart open towards others. And may I be ready to turn towards others. May I be ready to Stay dignified. Let me keep my dignity even if I turn towards others. Now slowly change sides. Push your right chest forward, left shoulder backwards. Top of your head upwards. Now visualize light entering you. Light comes from the heavens, fills you, your head. This light fills your heart, touches your heart with joy and happiness. This light expands and fills your whole being, all parts of your body. All your being is filled with divine light, with divine love. Feel that. Slowly come out of the posture for final relaxation. Lie down on your back, legs apart, arms next to your body, palms facing upwards, shoulders away from the ears, neck long. Feel your legs from your feet up to your hips. O Lord, Divine Mother, Cosmic Consciousness, I am grateful for your legs. May I always use my legs for you. I am grateful for my hands and arms. Whatever I do, I dedicate to you. I'm grateful for my abdomen. May I digest everything you give me as tasks and experiences. I am grateful for my heart, lungs, chest. May I do everything with joy and happiness and from all my heart. I'm grateful for my back. Please keep my back free. Strengthen me from my back. I'm grateful for my mouth, my tongue, my throat. Whenever I talk, may you talk through me. I'm grateful for my ears, my mouth, my nose, my eyes, all my senses. May I see, hear, smell you in everything. Thank you for my brain, all my abilities, capacities. Whatever I feel, whatever I think, whatever I do, I dedicate to you. I dedicate everything to you alone. Now breathe deeply, move your feet, move your hands, stretch out your arms behind you, stretch out your whole body, and slowly sit up. If you want, you can continue with Kapalabhati and alternate nostril breathing. You can meditate or say a prayer.